5 easy steps to keep me out of your room. First step is you're going to go to stayoutofmyroom.com. Once you get there, of course, you're going to purchase a Room Defender. Okay? Now, once that happens, you're going to simply take the Room Defender, slide it over your door, insert the hasp, and then put a lock on it. Remember, if you like it, you're going to want to put a lock on it. There you go. Easy breezy. Keeping contractor Carl out of your room and keeping me honest.